Some people say Steve Gooch likes to cut taxes. But the truth is, our state senator Steve Gooch likes to throw taxes into a wood chipper. Like eliminating the annual car tag tax, the marriage penalty and the death tax, income taxes for most seniors, and the state property tax. Send Steve Gooch back to the Senate, and his number one goal will be to cut the state income tax. There's not much in the tax code or bureaucracy that good old Steve Gooch wouldn't shred to pieces. In fact, there's almost 20% fewer government employees today than when Steve Gooch first showed up in the state Senate. Bureaucracy. And when he's not shredding taxes, Gooch is slamming the door on illegal immigration and protecting our God-given constitutional rights. That's Steve Gooch. Pro-life, pro-gun, proven conservative, and the toughest tax cutter Georgia's ever seen.
Paid for by friends of Steve Gooch for State Senate.